In dental implantology, we place the best implants available in the markets like Nobel Biocare, which is from Switzerland. Implant is a two-visit procedure. The first visit generally for the implant procedure is 10 days with temporary teeth provided to the patient. First thing is we do the diagnosis, that is CT scan, DTX software, as I told you, for the implant planning software. We plan the whole line of treatment along with the final outcome. So after that, we plan the surgical thing. It takes around 1 or 2 days for the surgery. And the second visit is once the implants are healed, that is around 6 months. After 6 months, a patient has to come for around, that visit is little longer because we have to take different measurements. So if it is just 1 or 2 implants, it will get finished by like 10 to 12 days max. But if it is multiple implants, the patient has to stay for a minimum 20 days. Full mouth rehab procedures are planned, including implants, including increasing the vertical height of the patient, because many of the patients have a lot of wear and tear in the tooth. So we have to increase the vertical heights. We have to see how will it look afterwards. So for that planning, it needs a little more time. The first visit also needs time, like around 15 to 20 days.
Questions? We would love to hear from you in the comment section below. Tell us what else you want us to cover. And do not forget to share and like this video.